Guys, welcome to this tutorial video. So in this tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to add capture or subtitle to your video, being a video for YouTube, Facebook or other social media. So like, let's get to the tutorial very fast. So we are going to download an app called CapCut. So CapCut, so we just go straight to Play Store, then search for an app called CapCut. So I've already installed the app. The app name is CapCut Video Editor. So let's go straight to the CapCut app. So I've opened my CapCut for me to add capture to some video. So I have several projects I've done with the app. So we click on a new project, then so I'm going to use this video. So let's preview the video first.
Do you suffer with anxiety? Struggle to access your feelings or get overwhelmed easily?
So as you can see, you know,
have you experienced job loss or financial instability?
So I'll add it.
Maybe you have.
So this is the editor for CapCut. It's an all-in-one mobile app video editor. You can use it to create video. There are a lot of features like transition, text to speech and other things you can do with the mobile app. So for us to add capture to this video, so we go to text, then we click on auto capture. So we click on it, then we see original sound. So we are going to say you can choose the language we want, but we want English. Now we click on continue. So while we are waiting for the capture to be generated, I will encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, you know, for you to get content relating to YouTube, how to grow your YouTube, you know, the best tools you can use as entrepreneur. So eventually our capture has been generated. So let me preview it for you to see.
Struggle to access your feelings or get overwhelmed easily? Have you experienced job loss or
like, you know, the word is almost the same, so we don't have anything to edit. So all you have to do, you know, the word is very small, so we have to make it more bigger. So we come to this, then come over to add text. So like I said, we want to make the word a little bit more bigger. So we click on the text, then we click on style. So we have to choose the font we want. So normally I use Maker, so that because Maker is a little bit more bigger. So I'll click on Maker, then I'll click on Save. So let's preview it.
Do you suffer
so
with
the,
anxiety?
Like now, you know, it's quite bigger for people to read. So I think that should be all for this tutorial today. So if you find great value in this tutorial I've shown you, I would like you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, you know, to always get a notification whenever I drop a new video. Thank you very much. I will see you in the next video. Bye.